May Allah bless us with children that would be good, pious, righteous, that the Ummah will be proud of. Yes, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam has said, you know, and people usually use this hadith to justify giving birth. I don't want to say anyhow, but people use this hadith to justify, I don't care, I would give birth to 20 children, no problem. Because the Prophet said, Tazawwaju al-wadud al-walud fa inni mubahim bikum al-umam yawm al-qiyamah. Yes, the Prophet had said that, of course, but it doesn't mean you just give birth anyhow. You give birth, you are not ready to take care of the children, you are not ready to give them good upbringing, you can't even cater for the children, you can't take care of them, and your children grow up, no morals, no upbringing. And you see children today, sadly in this ummah, you see children killing people at a very young age. They're stealing, they're taking cigarettes, they're taking alcohol, they're taking beer, they do negative things, and you keep asking yourself, wait, these children, don't they have parents? They have. Okay, so what is really happening? The parents threw them away, or what really happened? Well, this is really a question we are supposed to be asking ourselves. How is it happening? Didn't someone give birth to them? They have a dad, they have a mom. Well, maybe this is what they also thought. I can give birth to 10, 20, I don't care. I want the Ummah of the Prophet to be great, so that the Prophet would be proud of me on the day of judgment. The Prophet won't be proud of you giving birth to a child that you won't give good upbringing, and they grow up and they become irresponsible people. The Prophet won't be proud of this. He would never be. He would never be. That is why there is the hadith of the Prophet that said, when you give birth to a girl, a female, you bring them up, you take care of them, you give them morals until the point they get married, 1, 2, 3, maybe daughters, you get Jannah as a result. It shows you, if you give birth to them and you don't teach them the deen, no morals, no nothing, do you think you would get Jannah like that? You won't.